Sustainability. It's a word you've probably heard a lot lately. But what does it mean? We don't stop developing new technologies. We don't stop using energy. We don't stop driving. We keep doing all these things, but we do them smarter and better. When it comes to today's cars, new lightweight plastics and composites are making them safer and more fuel efficient than ever. It's simple. Any lightweighted vehicle can consume less energy to move every mile for its entire useful life. And the savings multiply globally. Using less fuel means lower emissions, potentially much lower emissions. Lower emissions can mean cleaner air for us all. Is a lightweight, sustainable car a safer car? Of course. Consider the difference between cars of the 50s and today's lightweight family cars with airbags, seat belts, and multi-material crumple zones. We can do all this while creating the beautiful and forward-looking cars of tomorrow. Plastics even enable assembly time reductions, new strength and stiffness properties, and opportunities for sustainable transportation, playing a role helping to conserve resources and preserving our environment. That can mean our kids will have resources for the future, for technologies we can't even imagine today. It means the cars of tomorrow will build on the sustainable technologies we're developing now, using even more lightweight plastics and composites to travel further on less and less fuel. We know our planet has finite resources, but our ability to find better ways to use those resources is infinite. That ability means sustainability. For today and tomorrow. To find out how advanced plastics and polymer composites in today's cars are helping to ensure a sustainable tomorrow, visit plastics-car.com.